Okay, welcome back, fellow superheroes, and hopefully that other video was not like half an hour long, because otherwise I just killed my entire hard drive. Anyways, we are back, and we are still beating up criminals, scum, and all that stuff. He's got a gas mask on, which is kind of cool, admittedly. Oh, he's an energy drainer. Always go for the energy drainer first, I never remember that. Admittedly, with ammunition, you don't really need to worry about energy drainers that much because they're pretty quick on the energy gain. It's not like elementals where they drain their energy so fast. Energy drainers are pretty much lethal against any elemental type character. Or at least so I've found. Ooh, shiny thing. It's amazing how just because I'm a superhero, I know how to fix all this tech stuff. I guess the Macattack technically is a techie, and I'm kind of a techie. I've done tech support for a while. I haven't done it in a while, but I used to do it. Once a techie, always a techie. You just don't let people know that, or else they'll never let you get away from being a techie. Oh boy. Let's not beat up the cops. What are they doing up there? This is not an air show. Okay. There's one. Next to the giant cyborg thingy. Well, let's do this. Something about the idea of being called a sweeper. I got a funny feeling this is going to be a little bit of a tougher fight. Oh shoot, and now comes the backup. Let's see if we get him down before the backup sees me. Huh, I guess he was a robot. I hope he was. Otherwise, I just blew someone up, and that kind of worries me somewhat. It kind of ruins my reputation as a superhero. Okay, let's take you down. Just gain some energy, and then take him down again. That was easy. Yeah, not today this time. There we go. It's getting a little bit tired of the energy drainer. There we go. Let's collect all the circuitry. Because I'm secretly a robotic physicist. Did I do this one already? Yes, I did. Did I do this one already? I don't think so, because I don't remember taking on all these guys. Which is probably not a smart thing to do now that I think about it. There we go. That wasn't as bad as I thought. Oh, you're bigger than me. Okay. I can deal with this, I guess. Why are you bigger than me? Why are you bigger than me and stronger than me and... Okay, let's DPS you down. Oh, and now you're also bigger than me. Okay. Got it. Well, you're also going to get DPS down. Howie. Just like bacon apple pie. Except not even remotely like that. Okay, let's remove that X because we don't need that anymore. Let's start heading this way again. Whee! Yeah, there we go. That's the tunnel that you can't walk into because it's all wind. Look at that. Craziness. And back down again. Hello. Yes, I know. I do great work. Pow! To this day, that still seems really cool. I Recommend team 1 to 5. Yeah, right. We're just going to go back and do that a little bit later. Meantime, this is 3. Meeting Mentalist Monroe. Okay. Let's go see if we can meet this Mentalist Monroe guy. I think that's up this way. Do-do-do-do-do. Good thing these criminals never seem to look up. Or down at like their shadows down below them. This would be worrisome otherwise. Here we are. Wow, someone hit the snooze button already. Hello! Oh, come on, that's just rude. What if I had... I need Batman's cowl. Okay, yeah, stop messing up with the quest thing. Oh, there we go. Okay, feed someone. Destroy stuff, got it. Disable stuff, okay. And defeat a lot of people. So basically, you kill everyone and blow stuff up. I'm good with that. Let's do this thing. What on earth is this? What's this one? Who watches the watch? Okay. Let's blow stuff up. Now you guys go. Hopefully this alarm doesn't get too annoying. It already is kind of annoying, actually. You can definitely see why flying and swinging is a lot better of a travel power than, let's say, running or jumping. And how do you just find me? You know what, I'm not going to even bother with you. Goodbye. Next one is over this way. This corner. Take you down first. Beat him up, 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 beat him up. Go. Wow, 100 prisoners already. I'm just skilled like that. What can I say? Okay. And just blow these guys up. Because blowing stuff up is my specialty. Whoever knew that my natural clutchiness and destruction would be a great superpower someday. I find that very charming and encouraging. Boy, I got too many quests. Can't even read all those bottom ones. Okay. Let's see, let's try some weapon. Okay, watch out for giant explosions on the ground. Good to know. Hello. Goodbye. Is that the weapons creature? Oh good, that is the weapons creature we need to destroy. Can you not see why I love machine guns? Seriously. Come on, come on. No, the guy right in front of you. Ah. Shoot him. There we go. Sometimes targeting is a little bit iffy in this game. Always has been that way. Will you do anything with that turbine thing? Let's find out. Alright, let's not get blown away. Oh, come on. Electrocution? I'm wearing like a rubber suit. How can you electrocute me? I may have aggroed a bit more than I expected to. Take a piece of your own medicine, man. Okay, so apparently these turbines do absolutely nothing for me. Oh well. That was a good thought. That looks like a cache of weapons crates right there. Let's destroy them! Let's blow them up! Come on, blow it all up, blow it all up, blow it all up. Those are not weapons crates. That's discouraging. That is very discouraging. What are these things then? Crates. Well, they look like weapons crates. Like, how can I tell what these crates are from the outside without opening them? Crate, 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 crate. Barrel. What are you? Weapons crate! Yes! Goodbye. So is it just the flat ones are weapons crates? Nope, that's an... Seriously? Cryptic, I think I found a glitch. I fixed it. That won't be bugging anyone anymore. Crate. Bulldozer. Hehehehe. I love destructible worlds. Looks like a weapon crate down there. Huzzah! And it was a weapons crate. Ha! Huzzah for wanton destruction. Remember kids, blowing stuff up in real life is not suggested. Okay, why do I feel like I just went a little bit too close to people there? Okay, that's not really what I'm looking for. Sorry guys. Oh shoot. Sorry! Let's try here then. Down you guys go. Who's attacking me now? Oh. You are. Robert Rudd? Why do you have a name? What's your story, man? Info. Calls for stormboards. Unfortunately, many of them brave souls have been under the mind control, including computerized, customized. But why do you have a name if you are just a robot? Seriously, that doesn't make sense. Okay. Like you can take me on anyways. Come on, man. I'm a Macattack. What do you mean you can't resist Menton? You're a villain. You aren't even trying to resist him. You're free. You're jumping around destroying stuff. You're a jerk. How much you gained energy? Whoa, what the? What the? Oh. Oh, wow. Okay, so my nemesis has come to attack me at my weakest moment. Where'd the rest of them go? There was like five of them. Where are they? Okay, this is definitely... My nemesis is a crafty one, the internet troll. I can't believe this! The internet troll just trolled me with his henchmen. That is just... That's just... I don't know if I should be upset or impressed at his playing his role so well. I mean, come on! Seriously? Ay, ay, ay. Oh, now there's a giant gas cloud. That's nice. Polluting the environment. Not nice, guys. Not nice. I'm curious now as to where they went, because usually... Oh, well, whatever. Stupid trolling me. Just trying to save the world. How many more do I need? One more weapons crate. Really? Really? Is that a weapons crate? Let me find out. Just blew stuff up. Whoop-de-doo, we did it. Thanks, guys, for being, bait. Okay. Well, spirit to you here. This is... What is six? I don't know. Six, what does it say? Defeat Ark and his helpers, defeat Neutron and his helpers. Which one's Neutron? Let's just not make this number one. Feral villains, okay. Destroy, okay. Defeat Morph. Defeat Dragon. Okay, this is the only one you do around here, apparently. Which is... somewhere in here. There's a guy. Who's the guy in this one now? Belligerent. Ark! Okay. Oh, we already defeated Ark. Never mind. I don't need to defeat Ark again. What else we have? Is there another supervillain here? Belligerent. Mind controlled. Feral. Mind controlled. Hello there, and your guard tower thing. Goodbye. Goodbye. And goodbye. Okay. Belligerent, belligerent, feral, elemental, elemental. Oh, oh shoot. Hi guys. Oh shoot, oh shoot. Let's get running a bit. Was unintentional. Elemental. Come on, he's got a range somewhere. Come on. Neutron, there we go. You are the one. Goodbye. Oh, well this is easy. And down they go. Come on. There we go. So nice when they play along with me like that. Anyways, continue on with the destruction of the prison.